We'll be right back. London. We are Sonic Adventure Music Experience from Tokyo, Japan. We are so glad to be here.
We love you!
Thank you! Okay, first three songs we played was Emerald Coast from Sonic Adventure 1 and Prison Rain from Sonic Adventure 2 and latest game from Team Sonic Racing it was Golden Champion. I hope you like what we did. How about you? Right, so next song was a really short cue, but my drummer's favorite stuff. Okay.
Death Chamber!
seaside. The cat. It's so funny and it's so awesome. And also, it's so great that I could hear the melody from the station square. This time it's all well. And talking about the Seaside Hill, I performed the Seaside Hill, but somebody sang about the Seaside Denied or something like that.
Yeah!
Right? Since this is the Silent Sonic, you know? Okay, so all six songs we performed were my favorite songs, you know? I hope you like them. And next three songs will be from latest game called Team Sonic Racing. Also, that kind of racer is available for Apple Arcade for Sonic Racing. So please enjoy the next couple of songs. glad to be here. And this is my 8th time to be here in London. For them, for drummers Akto and for bass player Taneda. For them, their first visit to the UK. Thanks for making this happen. And thanks for the guys, Suburb Sonic. And Sven from Suburb Sonic.
Already before this night even happened, but what a performance already from the Sonic Adventure Music Experience! Unbelievable. As June said, we've done Summer of Sonic a number of times. Who else has been to Summer of Sonic before? Thank you very much. We're very honored that you came. We've had June come to the UK for Summer of Sonic a number of times in the past. And it's always been incredible. And one of the things that June and me and Adam have always talked about is trying to get the full band experience to the UK for you guys to enjoy and for us to enjoy. And finally, tonight, we're able to make that happen. So we're very honoured and proud to have Akto and as well as thanking the band, we want to thank everyone in this room. You guys make these events happen by supporting our crazy ideas. Let's do a Sonic the Hedgehog gig. Nobody will want to come to that and then we sell out. So don't shout at me, I'm not used to this. So these games like Sonic Adventure, Sonic Adventure 2, mean so much to guys like me and Sven, and I think to some of you, these games mean something as well. So it's great on this 20th anniversary of these games arriving in the UK. I mean, it doesn't feel like 20 years ago since I was unwrapping my Dreamcast at Christmas and getting that out and spending too long in Mystic Ruin and finding couldn't find the gold chow. I knew it was somewhere, but it's great. One of the things that we loved about those games was the music. And music's the soundtrack to our lives, and Senoue-san and Taneda-san and Akto have soundtracked so many of our lives. So I'd just like to thank the band. So we're going to shut up now and get off the stage because this is about us. But we've got one last question. Are there any Shadow fans in the house?
Yeah!
Oh dear, I thought there was going to be some Shadow fans. Are there any Shadow fans in the house? We'll be right back. Jun. How's everyone having a good time, all right?
Yeah!
Which has been your favorite game so far? Sonic Adventure?
Yeah!
Sonic Adventure 2?
Yeah!
Team Sonic Racing?
Yeah!
All of them?
Yeah!
That's the right answer, that's the right answer. It's been awesome to hear you guys like sing the songs like Station Square and go da 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 da. I want to hear more of that because I do that too. So let's all do more of that together. Yeah. Selecting a handful of tracks out of the literally hundreds of songs that could be played tonight. But one of the advantages of being the event organisers is that we get to go and choose our favourites. So it's just pick the cat songs from the rest of the choice, and then the song after that is my choice. So I want to see, air guitars, really. That's what I want to see. Great, anyway, enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I had a good time.
Yeah!
That's it. We love you guys.
We love you guys too. Takeshi, Takeshi Taneda, he's a bass player for me for a long time. Starts from late 90s, so that means over 20 years. For a long time, Francis. And after, he's a pretty young drummer, and he grew up with listening Sonic Adventure music. Yes, he's one of you. Bring us back next year. Yeah! Since we love this country, this place, this audience, you guys, I love you. Okay, so Alright, thank you very much. So, I have a... No, we. We have a kind of special guest. Oh! Another one of you, kind of, guitar player. I want to please welcome Mr. Miles from the band called Midnight City. Once again.
So we'd like to welcome Miles. So Miles, as you can tell, is a Sonic the Hedgehog fan. So one of the amazing things about this music is it inspires sort of our generation to then go on and also become musicians as well. So I'm going to hand over to Miles and let him say a few words.
Thank you guys so much for having me here, and thank you so much to Sven and Adam for putting this incredible event. You know, but there's one person here, the real person who's like the real mastermind behind it, and that's that guy right there. And the guy next to him. And that guy there in the Tails hat. And that guy there in the Sonic hat. And those guys over there. And those guys over there. And the girls over there. And her down there. You know? You guys are the best. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
feel like king of the world.
Oh yeah!
You want one more try? Another one? One more?
Yeah! In fact, you know what? I won't mind doing my favorite song from Sonic Adventure 2. Who said that? Who said Metal Harp?
Tonight. Thank you so much.
Everybody in the back room heard you chanting there, but maybe you could be a little bit louder. To do one more song. What do you guys think? Yeah! Alright, so why don't we bring back Mr. Tune Senoue on guitar? The more you cheer, the more energy that the band has, so they can do that one last song. So bring it in from stage. Guys have enough energy to help us bring back on stage and drama act, but maybe there's something we can do to help him come on stage. I think he might be a little bit shy. Jim, do you have a good idea? So maybe if we help Dak get on stage, we can wish him a very happy birthday. How about that? Okay, so this next song needs a singer. June has very kindly asked me to sing. But I think you guys can do a much better job. What do you think? Alright, so if you promise you'll sing as loudly as you can. For the final song, give it up for Takeshi, Taneda on bass!
One more song! One more song! One more song!
picture with you guys.
Thank you guys, I love you.
Thank you guys.